should point out, it's not, of course, just our guests who make the show and all you guys that make the show. It's also you guys at home. And over the years, we've had segments that have involved our home viewers, like our live list, 2 minutes at your house, 15 seconds of fame, and the very popular Flick Your Switch. So I'd like to say right now a big thank you to all of you for, well, just being you. Do you even know what you're doing? Hello, Chantel. This is Rove McManus from Rove Live.
I put my thing in the computer. I thought, no way, you'd never pick me.
Do you have a passport, Alicia?
Yes.
Tell the viewing audience where you are, Alicia.
I'm in Times Square, New York.
There you have it, a suit of 600 mini donuts.
Would you like to try a donut, King Aussie Donut?
We come in and spend 2 minutes at your house.
Come in, come in, come in.
Have at ye!
Have at ye! Does that chicken really look that scary to you? Hey, Sarah, you have a strange phobia. Is that true?
No.
Phobia of
yeah,
aliens?
I do.
Remove the sheet! I'm worried you'll deflate.
For $1 million.
Oh, just over 2 years.
We have her here. We have flown her all the way from London. We'll begin pashing an hour later. If they haven't stopped, the car is there.
I think we need to distract them a little bit.
Our human mobile 26
Aussies up there.
That is a world record.
Rove Live's in my house. They want to send me to Fiji and I need 25 people with a passport at my house now. Do you want to go?
Give me the magic number.
25.
He's done it! We have a car waiting at the front of your house. We can make your dream come true of sliding down a bowling alley laneway tonight. Chucker! Sarah the Scruncher and Richard the Folder getting tattoos on their bum.
I'm a Scruncher.
I'm a Folder. Flick your switch. Come on, shirt, side car. On the car. The car. If you're watching now, just flash your lights. Look, someone, look, bottom left hand side. Look at him go. Pull it out wider, wider. It's like Christmas time.
I'm sorry, I have to say...
Yeah, let's get him, let's get him!
Pete, the mass nudie run there, I was watching you when we saw that. You're not, and I'm not being mean, but you're not a man that is hating a bit of nudity.
What a weird thing about that nudie run, that I think it was at ANZ Stadium up north, was there was a guy on crutches, like, had come to run to a nudie race.
My favourite bit of that nudie run was, did you see the guy fall? And when there's a bunch of naked men and you fall, you see that guy go, get up, get up, get up, get up! All right, now, look, before we go to the break, I just need to make a phone call. This is Rove McManus from Rove Live. Who am I speaking to?
Looch.
Looch?
Yes.
Looch, do you know who I am?
No, I don't.
Excellent.
Hello?
Hey, Mum.
Hi.
Sometimes when you break wind...
Oh, my God.
I'm saying it's good because you go around the corner.
Oh, yeah, well, that's being polite.
I read in the Northern Star that I'm something that irritates you on TV. I was just wanting to know what it is I do that gets under your skin.
Well, I say nothing really, because I've never watched the show. Just the start of it, when it starts up, I don't look at what's there, just turn it off.
How
are you, Fia?
Good, Rose. How are you?
I'm marvellous. Look, I was just wondering if anyone has actually called up at all to complain about our controversial language tonight.
I can't comment on that.
Why not?
Company policy.
Is it really?
Yeah, I've probably worked here a bit longer than you have.
Hello, is it... Sir, calm down.
If I could chat to you for a little bit, we're just calling viewers randomly during the show and saying hi.
That sounds good to me.
Sometimes I just forget what a bucket is. Have you ever had that problem, Gary? You nanana. Because you don't know what a bucket is. Thanks for talking to us.
No worries, Rob. I'll talk to you later.
Probably not. Bye.